such a long time. Ooh, this shit bliss, I'm so rich. Abs like Abercrombie Fitch. What's going on, Wolves? Welcome back to another fucking video. I'm super excited because today is fly day. In around an hour, my amazing wife is going to be driving me to the airport because I'm headed to Toronto to meet the Ghost team and to do a bunch of fucking content. Yes, you heard that correctly. It's super cool. I've only been with them for like a week now, and they're already flying me out to Toronto to do a full photo shoot and everything else. But we can't leave the house without the essentials. You guys already know what that is already. All right, let's see which one we want. I think I'm gonna go with the Swedish fish because this one is my favorite. But guys, they hooked me up. I did a full breakdown video on my Instagram showing my welcome package, and now I'm gonna go see everybody. So let's go. Okay guys, so before I actually head to the airport, I wanna tell you guys about my food because I'm gonna be doing a lot of macro tracking and doing my absolute best to hit my macros every single day while we are in Toronto. Right now I'm sitting at 815 calories, 140 carbs, 55 fat, and 190 protein. Now, Don has told me to try to stick around 120 carbs, not 140, but we'll see how that goes while we're traveling around. I'm gonna be having my pancakes before we leave, the banana chocolate chip protein pancakes, which are 26 protein, 13 fat, and 32 carbs. I'm also gonna have one of these cereal milk protein shakes from Ghost, which I absolutely love, but they are 160 calories, 4 fat, 5 carbs, 25 protein. So this is gonna be basically like my breakfast, is what I'm gonna be eating right now. And then I'm gonna be having this energy drink right afterwards, which is just 5 fucking calories and 1 carb, but I wanted to show you guys anyways. But that's basically like my breakfast as I am traveling to the fucking airport. And then everything else is gonna be kind of like just going based off of my intuition, all right? I'm gonna be doing a little bit of intuitive eating throughout this trip, but I'm gonna be trying to track everything I possibly fucking can as well.
Also, PS guys, all right, I'm gonna be putting this syrup on here, and it's 0 calories across the board. And it's blueberry flavored, and it is fucking fire. So we just pour that shit right on, and everything is delicious. You guys, that is my wife's new shacket.
Yes.
And I love it.
It's the best thing in the world.
It is fucking beautiful, just like her, eh? You excited?
For what?
To drive me to the airport.
No.
I don't know why I asked you to be excited. What's up, bro?
What's good, bro? You ready?
Yes, I am. Guys, we got Patty here. We're super excited. We're going to Toronto together.
Guys, this guy, all right, we're driving to the airport, right? And I get a phone call. Or not a phone call. I get a text. And Patty's just like, yo, they're boarding the plane. They're calling your name right now. And instantly my mind goes into fucking panic mode because I am on prep and my like switch is a little bit shorter than usual. So I'm like, what the fuck is going on? So I thought I messed up the time change because they booked it for EST Toronto, which is 3 hours ahead of Kelowna.
So I called this motherfucker and was like, what the hell is going on, bro?
Bro, instantly I felt bad because I remember he was prepping and I was like, maybe I shouldn't have done that today.
Hi fam. So we are finally in Toronto right now. We're waiting to get our bags. I was in like poor class. Rich guy over here fucking stayed in first class.
Gross.
He got a fucking 3-course meal. He's like fucking big salad and chicken. They're massaging his feet and shit while he's in there.
This guy literally teaches me. teaches me business, bro.
It was fucking funny though. It was super funny.
Guys, look at this shit. Alright, we are at the Blue Jays Stadium right now. Alright, and you guys wanna see our room? Me and Patty are sharing a bed. I get top.
So CJ booked us a room and it was fucking super funny because on the plane fucking Patty was like, what if we only get one bed? And I was just joking around like, okay, I dibs top, ha 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 ha. We get here, and as soon as we get here, they're like, yeah, so we got one room with a king bed. All right, so I'm gonna take the fucking pullout couch tonight. And then we're gonna switch tomorrow. But the room is actually lit. We got like a nice little bathroom here.
And then it's got like the bed down here, and then it's like a little bit of a step up with an entertainment area.
Fun fact, everybody. I actually played football in this fucking stadium.
Dude, that's
cool. Back in the day when I was younger, we won our championship, and then we came here to play Sault Ste. Marie.
And they turned the fucking field into a football stadium. This is fucking dope.
All right, guys, we're going to get some goddamn food. I'm hungry as shit, but I'm not going to vlog anymore tonight because I don't want to carry around this fucking camera. So stay tuned for tomorrow. That's when all the fun shit happens. I have no idea what we're going to be fucking doing because I've never experienced this before. Patty's hung out with this crew before, or at least a couple of them. So we will see how it fucking goes, and I'll see you on day 2. Good morning, motherfuckers. All right, so it is officially, I guess, day 2 in Toronto.
And I was just about to tell Patty a story that I think you guys are gonna get laugh on as well. So what happened was when me and Julia bought our first house in Cochrane, like a year and a half ago, we were in the one bedroom apartment and I was gaming in there and streaming in there. And it was like 600 square feet. So it was like basically like this was our living room and kitchen. Like this fucking thing, and then it's like a bedroom attached to it. And dude, my gaming desk was just fucking in the middle of everything. So when I was gaming, she'd go fucking hide the bedroom. I was loud as fuck, bro. Like, I'm super loud when I game. So it was just, it reached a point where I'm like, the internet was fucking trash. Like, she couldn't deal with it anymore. So I fucking snapped one day because I kept lagging. I was like, we're looking for a fucking house. And then we just started going to house shopping. We bought a house like we can have.
No fucking way.
Yeah, bro.
No fucking way.
It started because I was gaming and I was like, we need a different fucking situation because this is not gonna fucking work. When we were in Cochrane, in my upstairs office is the window right behind my computer, and she's like, said she would literally go for a walk with Minnie, and she's like, babe, I'd be a block and a half away, like block and a half, two blocks away, and I could hear you fine. Like, you're just fucking screaming. People in the neighborhood would hear me across the board. I'm just like, wah! Fucking gaming like crazy, bro. She's like, it's fucking too much.
So
that's why. For this ghost photo shoot, I'm actually gonna show you guys all fucking Patty's goddamn clothes right now. All right, they like told us like certain individual things that we should be bringing. Well, I just got fucking signed, so I don't have like half the shit, and I figured out about this photo shoot like a day before we fucking came. All right, look at Patty's got all his ghost stuff laid out right now. Got his little ghost hat and everything. All right, so I don't have any of the branded ghost stuff, but I went and got some fucking Lululemon shit because this is what I usually rep. I'm gonna show you guys it right now. So I got this shirt. It's like a dark purple. Got this long sleeve. Literally just brought this just in case. Don't think I'll wear this for the shoot anyways, but still. Got this like purple tank. I'll probably wear it in the gym. Just super simple. Got another gray shirt. All right, you guys will probably see me wear this shirt in the vlog because I literally wear it all the fucking time. I'm gonna be like Mark Zuckerberg, bro. Same fucking sweater and everything. If you guys did not check out my Instagram when I talked about the things that I got from Ghost, they gave me this red flannel. So I'm gonna be wearing this today in the shoot. And then I got two hoodies that they fucking sent me. So I got this one. And then a green one that's exactly the same. So I'm gonna be repping this shit today. All right, guys, we got breakfast. We got a little bit of hash browns here. All right, and I got 6 egg whites all scrambled up. I did not realize it was gonna be this much, but that's probably like, and then Patty got this delicious ass fucking food that I can't eat.
Eggs Benny, bruh.
Eggs Benny with the fucking fruit, bro.
Let's go.
I see you.
All right, y'all, it's photo shoot time. It is currently 10:01, so we gotta head down to the lobby.
Alright guys, so we are a little bit late. Patty had to take a huge shit.
Yeah.
So it was just taking way too long, and now we're late to the fucking photo shoot.
It's the Balkan season, baby.
So we're doing
a little indoor gym shoot first, and then apparently we're going to be doing a outside shoot, but it's fucking freezing in Toronto right now. Alright. So we got our hoodies. All right, this kid's repping fucking shorts.
Fuck yeah.
There we go.
So we got the star of this vlog again.
Yeah.
Fucking Patty.
The roast of Patty lifts. We back.
All right, guys, we are at All In One Strength and Conditioning in Toronto right now. We're gonna be doing the shoot here. I'm super excited about it. And also, there's somebody else here that I'm gonna be introducing you guys to that I didn't know was coming until recently, which is super cool.
What's up, bro?
So,
how are
you?
Doing
all
right,
yo, what's good, bro?
Cole, got the camera and everything. Good to see you, brother.
Yo!
First time 10K crew, brother.
Yeah,
this is Quentin. What's up, dog?
There we go.
All right, let's do a little tour up in this motherfucker right now. All right. We're doing a little CrossFit gym, guys.
So we're gonna be doing like a bunch of product shots and stuff like that. I'm super excited. I'm gonna be filming a bunch of behind the scenes today.
All right, it's a cool little gym. We got like the fucking garage doors in here. This is lit. See if I can do a muscle up still, bro. I used to be able to do, there's no way I can do this right now, bro. There's no way I can do this right now.
Oh, no, not happening.
This guy's gonna break his shoulder, man.
I used to be able to
on like a straight bar. I've never been able to do it on the rings though. That fucking seems hard as shit. Yeah, there you go, bro. There we go. Come on, bro.
There's no chance.
That's the thumbnail, bro. Got a little turf back here. Oh shit. What's back here? This is massive. Oh hell yeah. There we go. Get everything in here.
This is gonna be fun. Let the games begin. Good fam. All right, apparently we are going on a little outdoor walk now, which is actually super nice because me and this big gorilla over here are sweating our asses off because it is hot as hell. We're like dying in the hotel lobby right now, just chilling, but we're gonna be doing like a little bit of outdoor shooting now, finish up in the gym, waiting to hear about what happens tomorrow because we got our flights booked for us. And apparently we're supposed to leave at, what was it, 11? 1:45. But when it comes down to it, we're supposed to be shooting at that time. And that kind of like fucks with our shooting time. So currently we're figuring some things out. All right, and rolling through it. We'll see. Hopefully the lighting's good. The lighting good here?
Yep.
We'll see. Perfect. Rashawn, don't fuck up my shit, bro. Hi, Wolves. We fucking back in the room right now, and that day was fucking lit, eh, bro?
Bro, one of the fucking best days ever.
Right?
The energy was literally unreal. I'm so thankful.
So fucking cool. It was honestly, like, absolutely amazing. Now, obviously, like, you guys know, I'm an extrovert. Like, I'm, like, meeting people, but there's a large part of me that's an introvert. Like, I don't actually like leaving the house. I like just being in my fucking element. And there's, like, a little bit of me that was nervous to come here. Like, to like hang out with a bunch of people I didn't know, etc. It was great that I actually fucking had Patty to like just lean on if I needed anyone. But it's been absolutely fucking amazing meeting everybody across the board, spending so much time like just walking around downtown Toronto, shooting in all these different areas, as you guys saw with a little bit of B-roll. It was super fucking cool. Tomorrow we're actually flying out of here, and we're still going to be doing more shots, which I will fucking show you on day 3 of this amazing fucking vlog. But all right, before you keep watching, I want to know, have you ever tried ghost supplements before? Okay, we've tried multiple different things this weekend, and if you guys have not seen on my Instagram, I did like a little bit of an unboxing when it came down to my athlete's package. And when I tell you guys that like the amount of care that goes into this brand is unmatched, I fucking promise you. It's, again, it's not just me saying it. Like, a lot of people will hear that shit and I think it's cliche, but it's like next fucking level. The care that they go into, the clothing, all right, that we're fucking been wearing, the care that goes into each individual package with fucking Ghost, the energy drinks, which are literally bomb, the fucking best ever. And then the branding, all right, like the fact that they just flew out all of these people, brought out all these fucking athletes, amazing people to Toronto to do like a fucking brand shoot, to walk through everything, was incredible. It's so fucking cool. If you guys haven't tried it out, all right, click the link in the description below. Utilize code WOLF, W-O-L-F, for 20% off if you guys want to try any of their products and support the fucking brand. Now, all right, make sure you stay tuned to the vlog because tomorrow's going to be dope. And I get to see my puppy and my wife after we shoot all day tomorrow, so I'm excited. All right, fam, we are in some fucking mall. I have no idea what it is right now. No clue. Do you know the name of this place? Yorkdale Mall?
Yeah, I think so, bro.
Maybe. So we are in Yorkdale Mall because we're going to be doing some product shots at GNC today. All right, our flight is in... Let me see here. Let me pull my fucking phone out. It's 9:47 right now. Our flight's at fucking 1:30. So we got to get some product shots in. We're going to be shooting outside and inside GNC for the fucking store. And then we're going to be fucking flying home. So guys, we got some Yeezys. I've been telling Patty that I wanted one for a fucking little while now. And then fucking this morning, kids just checking the fucking Foot Locker store. I got those motherfuckers right there.
Yo, this guy fucking, I went to check my size, all the shit was sold out. And he's on there fucking typing his shit in.
Yeah, bro. So we got the fucking Yeezys. They're the Adidas original 700 V3 Safflower. They look dope. They're like tan and white. So I'm super excited. It's the first pair of Yeezys I've ever got. And we are at the location right now.
bro.
You ready to fly home? What's up?
What?
You said you're ready to fly home?
Yeah, bro, let's get it, man. I'm honestly so excited to get back to work. Like, just being around Cole's energy and just, like, talking biz, man. Just fucking leveling up every day.
Literally the whole time. It's been a fucking blast, guys. It's been honestly an amazing weekend, guys. Such a great opportunity to be flown out here. Literally talking business with Patty the whole time. Like, Julia brought this up. She's like, I think it's super nice that you had Patty here. And honestly, it was fucking way better. Because we were talking about how awkward it would have been. Like kind of standing right up against somebody that you don't know in GNC, basically just like hugging them, holding the supplements, staring at them in the face and smiling. I was like, at least we were able to joke about it. But I'm like, you imagine somebody you don't know, bro, just staring into their eyes, like a foot away, smiling, bro. All
right, y'all, we back in fucking Kelowna. And as you guys know, whenever we do any travel vlog on this channel, I like to ask the people that I'm with what their favorite part of the fucking weekend was. So, Patty. So, what are you thinking, bro?
You know, you're there for the photo shoots and stuff. That was a good experience, but I always get nervous with that type of stuff. But like when we were having dinner, we were able to connect with everyone on a deeper level. Bro. You know, that's where relationships are built, and that's what I really value. So all of this aside, traveling, photo shoots, all that type of stuff, the relationships are the best part.
100%, I couldn't agree more. I didn't get any footage of that one for you guys, unfortunately. But we ended up going out for tacos after the first day of like real shooting. We were shooting for like, what, 8 hours?
Yes, bro, 8 to 9 hours.
Yeah, 8 to 9 hours straight. And the fucking tacos were fire, guys. There was like these chicken mango ones that we had. What did you have, the steak ones?
Bro, steak was fire.
So
this
good,
guy, man. Only ate some of the bread too.
Yeah, so guys, I was fucking like conservative. Okay, I'm on prep. So what I did is I ordered 5 tacos because before that, you guys already saw the egg white bites, etc. I had like only eaten like 400 calories. I still had like 1,200 left around there. So I got 5 tacos, 5 different ones. I ate 2 full ones with the bread. I ate 2 insides. And then I ate like half of the other inside. We left the other fucking bread, all right? We gotta be conservative. We gotta try to get lean, all right? My favorite part of the weekend was probably like I told you guys in the hotel room, it was having Patty there with me. Because even though I'm an extrovert, I'm very outgoing. Like I get a little nervous meeting new people because I'm a very abrasive individual. Like I'm very intense. And that dinner, the taco dinner was super cool. Being able to sit down with everybody and like just get to know them on a deeper level was fucking awesome. And it was an absolute blast, eh?
Fuck yeah, dude. I can't wait to do it again. It was super inspiring,
too. Yeah, that's fucking absolutely amazing. Just seeing the amount that they went through to get all of us there to Toronto is inspiring. Like that brand just dropped racks to get us there just to like fucking have us all there to build the brand. Right, brand over everything, right?
A photographer from Calgary and another one from freaking Chicago.
Yeah, and they fucking were slaying it. They actually kept killing it after we left the supplement store, but now we're just waiting for our bags, and then we get to go see the fucking wifey and the puppy, and he gets to go see his boyfriend, Aswar.
Yeah!
Guys, I'm looking to get in a Bronco. What do you think of this fucking thing? Eh? What do y'all think?
Right? I think that thing's fucking fire. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. All right, should I get a Bronco? All right, yay or fucking nay. You say nay, I'ma come fuck you up. All right.
Nay.
Yeah.
My wife, guys. Hola. Hola.
Hola. Hello.
Thanks for coming to get me. Cute lady.
Hi. I know what you're more excited for, Lola? Or me by that reaction. Look at us, we're all matchy-matchy.
I know. It's nice, eh?
Yeah.
I fucking like this thing.
Boo.
Hola.
We're home.
No, I
you excited?
Yes.
There's a
wifey.
There's a cute lady back here. Cute lady back here.
Hi. Hi, did you miss me? Yeah. What?
Oh, all the love.
You know I had to crack that energy drink as soon as I got home. All right, I've been craving one all fucking day, literally craving one. And then orange creamsicle is fucking absolutely amazing. Now, that brings us to the end of the vlog, guys. So first off, if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you hit that sub button. And secondly, I wanna leave you guys with a little statement, a little piece of advice. Okay, and that is, always stay true to yourself. Be 100% unapologetically yourself and never fucking change for anybody, okay? If I would have changed, if I would have blended in like everybody wanted me to in the past, I wouldn't fucking be here today. I wouldn't have the house that I have now. I wouldn't drive the car that I currently have. I wouldn't be running PT Domination, a seven-figure business, helping other people grow and change their lives. I wouldn't have the gym. I wouldn't have got sponsored by Ghost. All right, I chose to be myself. I chose to be true to myself, true to my vision, true to who I truly fucking am. And that's why everything has happened. So my piece of advice for you is to be 100% unapologetic for yourself at all fucking times. Never give in. All right, choose to stand the fuck out. All right, I would rather be remembered for standing out for what I believe in than blending in and be forgotten as a sheep. All right, it's very fucking important to me. All right, and everything that I have today is because I chose to be 100% unapologetic for myself on a daily fucking basis, and I want that for you too. All right, embrace that Amarok mentality, hashtag Amarok mentality. All right, be a fucking wolf, stop being a sheep. Once you start to choose to be yourself, everything will change in your whole goddamn life. Like the video, comment below, answer the questions I asked you in the fucking vlog, and subscribe. I'm out. Peace. Oh, and PS, guys, don't forget. All right, if you want to try some Ghost, click the link in the description. Use code WOLF, W-O-L-F, for 20% off. I'm out. Peace.